Some materials. All right. So I can ride it now. Cool. One can jump. Yes. Cool. New recipe. I have come up with a new recipe. New hat. Okay. We'll check it later. Treasure chest. Mamori no Tane. Defense seed. This one is most likely raises your defense permanently. Oh, I can capture this one too. So I should look for monsters that shine. Griffons. This is an easy job. If we deliver this orb to that person, we'll get rewarded as much as we want. Griffons. This orb is ours. Bosses. Okay, let's do this. Ha. evil beast. They look like griffons. So I can't steal from bosses. Sadly. Alright. Fire slash. Let's go. How do you like that? Almost. All right. That's for sure. But I think it's over. Yes. Red orb is ours. 330 experience. Very nice. Level up. Kamiya has 8 skill points now. Let's see what we can get. What we can unlock. Yes, I wanted this, and it will unlock this panel. Let's do this. Agility, plus 10. Okay. Secret panel. Wind slash. So this is a wind attack for Camus. Skill points. Is it that good? Agility plus 30 for only 10 skill points. Really? Shadow step. This will make Camus dodge even better. All these are agility. I wonder what is this? Agility and dodge. Skills. Wanted this orb. Finally, I got it. What is this orb? Finally, it's in my hands. I almost gave up on it. But I believed. I believed if I'm with you, that my objective. I believe that we will get it if I'm with you. What is this anyway? Why is it so important for him? Okay, so we are done here. Let's go to that door your grandpa was talking about.